guys, welcome back to Pixel Science, and today I am going to be doing a Star Wars reaction video. Yes. Okay, so let's get started. What is this? I don't understand. Y'all ready for this? This is basically like the video that you would like put. Like, this is the video, like, this is Star Wars Rickrolling, basically. Star Wars Rickrolling. It's Star Wars Rickrolling. This is so Star Wars Rickrolling. With the lights.
Hey, Chancellor. Step on a crack, break your mama's back.
I can't lust my mother, Anakin.
Oh. Step on a crack, break a Sith Lord's back. Ah, I knew it!
What's with the whip lightsaber? Not the whip lightsaber! Whip saber.
In the name of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, you're under arrest, Chancellor.
The tiny ones. No! Not the whip lightsabers! I hate the whip lightsabers! They're so disturbing! Why? Not the tiny lightsabers either! He destroyed himself.
Let me get this straight. He betrays me, throws me down a reactor shaft, and I don't rule the galaxy for eternity.
Oh, yep, that's pretty much the story.
I know. Under any. Like.
I saw this.
Your master. Like, say, throw.
Hello there.
Darth Vader plays golf. Let's see. Hey, that's cheating!
No way, I'm not paying you. This is ridiculous. Every hole, it's the same crap.
Hey, don't, I wouldn't.
There's not a lot going on around here lately. Let's just see what's behind this door.
Oh, no!
No, is there a better
Why? Why Jar Jar Binks? No.
Around here, maybe.
I think I've seen this. Yeah. He just goes back.
I do so much.
that the Death Star is complete. It is the ultimate power in the universe. You won't get out of this station alive. Take out your lightsaber and end this, old man. What are you doing? Oh, okay, what just happened?
Something just came through the ceiling and impaled Terry!
No!
Terry's dead!
No, Harry!
Oh, God!
Oh, no. Oh, that's
right through the floor!
That's what it is.
Oh, God, it's heading right for the daycare level!
No.
After 20 seconds!
This
can't be happening! We're all gonna die!
Qui-Gon is gonna give me so much shit.
That is not how lightsabers work. They weren't even paying attention in The Phantom Menace when Obi-Wan clearly...
What I see? What my wife sees...
Useless to resist. Don't let yourself be destroyed as Obi-Wan did. Don't make me destroy you. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No, I am your father.
Process this. Good day.
Imagine. imagine. No.
I've been expecting you.
Anyways, that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one. Bye.